When you're falling asleep and your body suddenly jerks awake, like you just fell off a cliff, there's a reason for that. Scientists call it a hypnic jerk, and it happens because, for a split second, your brain thinks you're dying. As you drift into sleep, your muscles relax faster than your brain expects. Your breathing slows, your heart rate drops, and your primitive brainstem misinterprets all of this as falling. So your ancient survival system panics. It floods your body with adrenaline and violently yanks you awake to save your life. It's an evolutionary glitch from when our ancestors slept high in trees. Back then, falling asleep could literally mean falling to your death. The ones who jerked awake survived and passed this reflex on to us. And now your brain still thinks your soft, warm bed is a 100-foot-tall tree. But here's the strangest part. Most people experience hypnic jerks often, but the brain erases the memory within seconds. So you've probably had hundreds of these moments of pure panic that you never even remember. And tonight, right as you're about to drift off, your body will run one more test to make sure you're not dying. Drop a comment if you ever experienced something like this, and subscribe for more.